Harvey, a building was smashed after a car plowed into it. These are the images on your screen. It happened at a building on the corner of Peters Road and Bark Street around 10 last night. Reports show the driver was on Peters Road when they failed to turn and hit the structure. You can see the extensive damage to the vehicle and the building. The driver suffered minor injuries. The cause of the accident is under investigation.